Hi, my name is Jean-Paul from the Oost, the Tailor. Let's discuss another type of bunch today from Holla the Sherry again. This is the Royal Mile 1976, refers to a certain road in Scotland or something. But what is it and how can we use it? Far more important. It's merino wool, a merino sheep. Check it out on Google on our website. Is simply, let's say, the car with four wheels. You need it, eh? Super 130 refers to the diameter of the fiber. You have the weight here. So let's see how we can use this and what makes this specific bunch. I said we use this a lot for clients who already have their basics ready or who just prefer a more lightweight suit. Of course, a lightweight suit had some things to think about. How will it drape? You will never have that classic look with it. Or you have it a bit wider so there is the cloth can drape down. It wants to go down. The moment you cut shapes into it, you must do it so tightly packed on the body that it might create new creases. If you're used to classic suits, don't go for that. If you're from Italy or from the South, you're more used to lightweight, so it's more in your perception. That's always a very important thing to consider. What makes this a very nice bunch to work with? Well, the cloth is woven from a compact spun yarn. What does it say for you? It draws the short fibers to the core and the longer fibers to bind outside, and that creates a even and luxurious yarn. The thing is that it still performs very well, so it's not a suit that will break immediately. Well, if you start to cycle with it, then you destroy it, of course. It's typical for the Dutch. Well, what does it contain? Ranges of classic weaves, herringbone, shark skin, micro patterns, glen plates, pinstripes and planes. Let's have a look. It's a very nice one. And it contains actually my favorite herringbone. Let's go through it. I'll stop blabbing. Very, very fine char skins. So here, the bird's eye. Let's get another bunch to show you a little thing. How, the supers, the weights combine. Let's take exactly the same fabric, but with a thicker yarn. Okay, I think you can see a difference. You see, it's the same. Then it appears totally different. That's the fun of being able to select and knowing a bit about fabrics. You can create your own avatar, your personal branding. Why follow brands if you can be one yourself? This is very beautiful. I like this one. It's very luxurious. See, with all those fine threads, you can make little pieces of art. That's where it's all about. Gray and the light blues work very well. Very fine check with all those little shades of gray. Maybe there are even 50, you never know where you end up, eh? Very thin blue line. Hint of brown there. And now it comes. The most beautiful, I would say, herringbones that exist are from this book, and especially this one, with the most dumb name ever. It's called Putty. What the fuck? But this is nice. Why? If you compare it to the counterparts, you see it disappears and disappears, and that's just what my eye likes. This one works also. In blue, you don't have that effect. So I'm reckoning this as a still a work suit, but when you wear once a week, once per fortnight, something, you know, it's not your daily rough stuff. Very nice shades of purple and blue again, eh? So you see those Scottish lads, English, taking some things from the Italians, although you have beautiful Italian weavers who have the stuff woven in England, so probably it's all made in China. See the stripes. A lot of people tend to stay away from stripes. For me, that's a miracle. Herringbone and stripes are, I would say, the best choices you can make in general, always. Good. You see your classics coming back, you know. Shading, the fading. That's a nice effect in this book. Really a nice book if you already have your basics. Otherwise the cloth might be a bit too sensitive. You see this nice little purple running there. Same here. The little blue. Believe me, the missus will like that. I find this less suitable for ladies' wear, to be honest, you know. Cannot really make corners and shapes with it. Nice hot sack. Comes very much alive, even vibrant there. Huh? And that's nice. You see, it's black, but still alive. So it's not like, oh, what a boring black suit. Shadow stripes, very fancy stuff. So everybody can succeed in this book. Woo, this is a very fine line. Just black. Have a whole book with colors too for your summer wear with trousers. Yellows, oranges, everything. Nice grays, tend to stay a bit more to the classics. Good. Nice cream one for the weddings. And of course, as always, the classic blues and grays at the end. So this is an impression of the Super 140's Royal Mile 1976 book. Previously known as the Mille Miglia. My Italian is horrific. From Holland & Sherry. My favorite Super 140's merino wool book. My name is Jean-Paul, owner from the Oost Bespoke Tailoring in Amsterdam. If you want to know more about cloth, see and feel more, visit us. Give us a call, hit us on the social media, let us know what we can do better. I wish you a great day. Thank you very much. Bye-bye.